spices. We mash that garlic, those peppers.
Really good.
Make these a day ahead of time, they're even better. Because that's the peppers and the garlic and the spices kind of, you know, everything comes together for the day. But everything's blended. 8 ounce patty, about the size of a softball. What you want to do, we're going to bring it over here. Just want to put it on a flat cutting board. Just kind of press it down a little. Rotate it with your hands like that. Press it down again. And give it a flip. Do the same thing. Tack it down a little. Move it. Look at your hands like that. Almost like a big meatball. Tater tots, cajun spice. What's not to love? Almost there. You like a medium, medium well, so we're gonna let it go for a little bit.
Okay.
For me, it's ready. I like the medium rare. It's almost there. Cook it about 4 minutes aside. You know. Regular tap water. Just gonna steam it a little. We're gonna pour right over the steam. Now with pepper jack cheese. And if the burger wasn't spicy enough, we're gonna add this. Now it's ready.